Miss Tactical Carl. We're here with the pepper spray, POM. Guess what? Just because you think you have your bang bang doesn't always mean that you can utilize this. What if you're fighting with somebody that's bigger than you? Well, guess what? I can't just go, oh, I'm gonna pull my gun out and shoot them. Well, guess what? You're probably going to go to jail. And who wants to take someone's life? Well, this palm-sized pepper spray that I have here, and I can deploy one hand directly to the face and cause a really, really bad day. Pepper spray. I always carry some. I carry it in law enforcement and security, especially when I work security, large events, multiple people. I have the option to use crowd control just from the chemicals that's inside of there, the smell that really gets people to stop. You talk about utilizing taser, stuff like that. Guess what? After that, seconds are done, it's over. But with pepper spray, you have 45 minutes of pain that individual is going to be in. They won't be able to see you after you deploy that spray. Well, we got two models. We got the keychain model. You have it on your keychains. And then we have the clip model. The clip model is also great. Clip model could go on pants. So, as we can see, we got the model with the pants. It's easily able to clip onto the pants and now deploying it. How do you use it? All you do is take your thumb underneath it and you would apply pressure underneath the cap. And at that moment, you have spray that deploys out and it's really, really hot. So it's very simple to easy to use. You have the keychain model that attaches to the keys. And now if we want to take it off the key, we'll walk into that car, we got heavy keys on, pull. And now it disassembles from the keys. It's Tactical Carl. Train like you fight. Fight like you train. Let's go.
Yee-yee.